Hello guys, welcome back to Pokemon Go video. How are you guys? How are you doing? So here I am with awesome exciting news information which I got in the official website of Niantic guys. So I got this information which they didn't tell us, they didn't post in their Twitter account. So I got this information, exact information from their official website. So I mean their website guys. So let's see what the exciting information guys. So as these events unfold, trainers all around the world will have a chance to capture even more legendary Pokemon. Based on the efforts Saturday at Pokemon Go Fest, Lugia and Articuno were unlocked. In the weeks ahead, they will be joined by Moltres and Zapdos guys. So they'll be joined by Moltres and Zapdos. Yeah guys, you're right, the Moltres and Zapdos are coming. But when? When it is coming guys? So this video is all about that guys, and the more exciting future information. So let's see guys. So the Articuno is a Team Mystic. Yeah guys, so in the Chicago Fest the Team Mystic won, so they released Articuno. So released on Saturday July 22 and available through Monday July 31st. Yeah guys, so the Articuno till July 31st 2017, the Articuno legendary Pokemon will be there in the legendary ride, and after July 31st you cannot find any Articuno legendary ride guys. Till July 31st you can see Articuno legendary ride guys. So after that the new legendary Pokemon will be released. So that is Moltres guys. Moltres. Yeah guys, it's so exciting guys. It's so exciting that the Moltres is going to be released. That is a Team Velar's Moltres. So it is to be released on Monday July 31st 2017 and available through Monday August 7 2017 guys. Yeah guys, so finally the Moltres is available now. It is coming soon. So another legendary Pokemon also coming soon guys, that I will tell you. So first of all, the Moltres coming after Articuno. So it is so exciting guys, so we can catch a Moltres and we can register it in our Pokedex. So finally the wait is over guys. So next legendary Pokemon is releasing soon. So that is on July 31st. So July 31st, Articuno is gone and it will be not available. So as you can see here, July 31st through Monday July 31st, that is Articuno, and Moltres is starting from July 31st. So that means they are releasing Moltres instead of Articuno. So Articuno, I think the Articuno will not be there after July 31st, I mean on and after July 31st guys. So on July 31st the Moltres will be releasing, and it will be available through Monday August 7 2017 guys. And next legendary Pokemon that will be released, that is Zapdos guys. Zapdos, yeah. So that Zapdos is a Team Instinct Pokemon, legendary Pokemon, and it is to be released on Monday August 7 and available through Monday August 14 guys. Yeah guys, so after the Moltres, that is August 7 where it is ending, so in that day the Zapdos will be coming guys. So from August 7 and it is available through Monday August 14 2017 guys. So from August 7 you can see Zapdos legendary ride, and from July 31st you can see Moltres legendary ride, and on July 31st that is the end of Articuno, and that is a opening of Moltres, and beginning opening of Zapdos is August 7 and end of Zapdos is August 14 2017 guys. So this is the information guys, I got it from, it is official confirmed guys, because I am in the Niantic official website in the blog page, you can go and see that. So it is officially confirmed guys by the Niantic, the Pokemon Go company. So it is not a speculation, or it is not predetermined or assuming that anything like that, because it is from the Niantic blog page, from their official website. So it is officially confirmed guys. I don't know why they didn't tell us, posted in the Twitter account, but I got it from the blog page of the Niantic official website guys. So You can see this. So the real world events are core to the Niantic mission of exploration, success, and social interaction. We have been doing events since the early days of Ingress in 2012. Okay, so we saw they are telling about their history. So the main point of this video is only about these guys. I want to tell you that the official date is confirmed, guys. So I think you are so happy, so excited after seeing this information video. Even me too, I am so excited after seeing this. So I thought to share immediately to you guys. So be happy, guys. Finally, the wait is over, guys. So I will share this link in the description below so that you can also take a look at this site. You can also go to this site and you can also take a look at this information, guys. So guys, and also I have to tell you that the John Hankey, the CEO of Pokemon Go company, so the talking he interacted with the players, talking to players on the ground in Chicago. So he also interacted with the players, not only giving speech in the stage. So he also interacted with the players, many players, and he talked to the players in Chicago. So you can see in this pic below pic, and trainers battling legendary Pokemon across Chicago. You can see in this pic. So I'm also sharing some pics from the Chicago Fest, guys. So you can also see it if you didn't see this image, guys. So these are images I got. I'm seeing from the this official website, guys. So guys, so that's all for today. This is the end of this video and information. I hope you are excited after seeing this video, guys. So guys, till then, enjoy my other videos, and please kindly subscribe to my channel if you didn't, and please hit the bell button to get notification to be the first person to watch my videos, as well as to be the first person to chat in my live stream. So for that, hit the bell button to get a notification, guys, so that you will get the notification in your mobile notification bar. So, and like and share with your friends, and tell your friends also to subscribe to my channel. Just tell them, take a look at my channel, and just tell them if they like, and tell them to subscribe to my channel, guys. And so that I can also make your friend as my friend also, guys. So guys, till then, guys, please, guys, subscribe and share with your friends. So till then, guys, we'll catch you in my next videos and live stream. Thank you, guys. Bye, guys. Take care. Bye.